We'll move over to Ondo State, where the police is on the trail of some assailants who have kidnapped two sisters in a nursery class in Akure. Spokesman of the command, Funmilayo Odunlami, confirmed the incident, saying the abduction took place on Friday night. He said the children, upon their return with their mother from an outing at about 8 p.m. inside a vehicle, the mother had parked the car in front of her house and went out to open the gate, leaving the two children in the vehicle. She said another car with three occupants suddenly drove up to her, and one of the occupants collected her car keys and drove away with the kids still inside the car.